We all worry about what to buy our loved ones, but for billionaires, the problem's on another scale. Because when your spouse already has everything, what's left to give? To answer this thorny question, billionaires turn to Alex Martin, purveyor of bespoke luxury.
The mission today is to create, effectively, a very unique gift for one of our very special clients.
No, you lined up, huh? You lined up, it's just my foot. All right. He's under it, so if I move my foot...
You should be there.
My particular client, they're Russian, and this is actually for his wife, and this is something very special that he wanted to create for her. Explained that he would like to buy a unique car, a Tiffany-painted Bentley. It was actually painted at the factory, so it's very unique, very special. It's the only W12 GTC Bentley Continental in the world that's in Tiffany blue. Just the paint before it's put on the car is £15,000.
That's more than a mid-range family hatchback just for the Tiffany blue. But the car is done. Today is all about the wrapping. It's a trial run for a gift that's going to be unveiled as a surprise birthday present at the Ritz Hotel.
The client said, look, we must deliver this in some great style. How can we do this? So I said, why don't we put it in a gift box? What we were actually putting it in is a full-size Tiffany-style gift box, which has never been seen or done before. And this will be delivered inside the courtyard of the Ritz.
One set with a smoke. Yeah, I can't see. Can't breathe. Wait, you've got to wait.
Wait. Everybody hold it.
I'm trying to put the pins in.
Oh, OK.
Right, ready?
That's nice, huh?
Some people think, you're mad, why are you doing this? However, I'm sure that if anyone received the world's only Tiffany blue Bentley, you'd be pretty happy, as long as the box doesn't land on the car.
Well, didn't it?